Diego, it was a physical game, but it seemed like you guys really grew into the game, had a lot of chances. What did you think of that game?
I think it was a physical game, but I think we, in the second half, we a little bit better with the ball. We created a lot of opportunity to score, but I think we today weren't effective.
What did you think about Vancouver defensively? It seemed like it was very difficult to break them down.
Yeah, I think it was hard because they found the goal too quickly in the first half. After that, I think we did everything. We tried to create for every way to score, and unfortunately, we didn't.
And you look like the three-game winning streak comes to an end in this scenario. How do you guys recover from this one?
I think we are in the right moment for that. I think we learned the before, and now we are a strong group. And then now we have another game on Wednesday, and we need to be ready for that.